Now y'all got a Surfliner Comet car. Surfliner Comet car. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Film this. Surfliner. Surfliner. Hope you all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. Wanna ride a local? By the Fullerton train station with a Santa Fe caboose. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. Hello, y'all. We got a bar walk coming with tanks, with tanks on it and an executive Mac DPU. We're at Fullerton train station. Here it comes. This is gonna be awesome. Come on, track two. Fullerton. Why? Wait, is he leaving? If he's not leaving, I'm just gonna cut the video. Anyway, awesome train with tanks and an executive Mac DPU. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. I enjoyed filming it. Some interesting tank cars on there too. Blue ones, and then those ones without any like top caps. Anyway, hope y'all enjoyed this video. I enjoyed filming it. Have a great day. I'll see you in the next one. This is fun. Hello everyone. Today I'm just gonna walk down some abandoned train tracks. I've seen these here for a while from a freeway, but I've never really walked down them, and I've kind of wanted to do it for a little bit. I know they're abandoned, because here they're paved over on the road. Yeah, I think someone stole the bells off these for sure. Now see, this is how you know the train ain't coming. Train ain't coming here. But these are tracks. Does anyone know what these were used for at any point in time? Like, they seem like they've been out of service for a minute. I wonder if there's a date on these. 1968. I wonder what these were used for. We got a big industry parking lot there. Gas station there, Raymond Avenue there. Oh, hey, a Metrolink. Yeah, it connects up the way to an active BNSF line. Huh. Oh, is that a bottle of piss? Okay, yeah, no, that's disgusting. Yeah. I guess this is kind of like a parking area now for these industries.